train tracks. But as you can see, this AI algorithm, it tries its very best to make a lot of models in 3D. You can see how they update it further to be more accurate, especially with the trees and looking more like cylinder blocks. But unlike other simulators, this one at least tries. Student housing too. Yeah. This highway. There's a construction site you pointed out. Right down. The AI algorithm is really trying its best to stitch together photographs and satellite photos and everything. Oh. This is where you live. This road is covered in trees. Dang. Oh, look at this house. I'm gonna be chilling by the pool. Oh, wait, there's no water in the pool. Okay, there it is. The AI thinks it's a sense of the grass. Yeah. Because the AI finds it a little bit tough when things are covered by trees and you can't really see what's below the trees. Now, if they can actually update it to take data from Street View, that'll probably make things significantly better. But there's another housing community over there. To the campus. Oh. Yeah. GPU's getting absolutely hammered. Destroyed store. Oh, right. It's an incline. It's not that hilly. What hills I'm gonna point out. Oh, park cars as 3D shapes. Reminded me of a store, but I don't know where it is. It's like at the tip of my tongue. Okay, I think we're starting to get close to the campus. These look like campus buildings. Okay, not much of a hill. This highway doesn't. the hell? My God. You'll have to use Google Maps to navigate yourself around the campus. Yeah, these look like residence halls. Insane how big the stadium is. College football. Probably take college football very seriously here, I see. There's a plane flying around. I'm in live multiplayer, so there's like lots of other players probably just fooling around. What is this building? Nice. The dick capital. Not, yes, look at that view. Really shows that DeSantis really is a dick. Sky. The surrounding landscape. Look at Atlanta clouds. Imagine trying to skydive in VR like this.